Hey everyone, it's Mike again. Today I have another first look at a brand new product. This is the Denon Music Maniac AH-D340. This headphone sells for $299 in the US. It was recently announced at the CES show a couple weeks ago, so I'm very happy to have my hands on them already. I want to thank my friends at Denon for sending me this review sample out so quickly, and also want to thank you guys, the subscribers, for subscribing to the channel. The channel is about to hit 10,000 subscribers. This is a huge milestone, and I want to thank each and every one of you for your subscription. Alright, let's take a look at the box first. As you can see, it's very similar to the D600 that I unboxed for you guys a few weeks ago. Now this is the entry-level Music Maniac headphone at $299, and it's also designed to be more portable than the D600. On the side of the box here, it tells you about the remote control cable. It's iPhone, Apple certified, iPhone, iPod, iPad, 3-button remote control, volume up and down, and pause and play, or to change tracks in the center with the center button. And on the back here, shows you the accessories it comes with. Comes with a carrying pouch. It's a beautiful looking headphone, very similar to the D600. It has a 40mm driver. And then here are the specifications. Pretty impressive stuff here. Very efficient, 108 decibel per milliwatt. Okay, and on the side here, it tells you about the free Denon mobile app. This is an app that you can download from iTunes or Android Marketplace. Check it out if you haven't already. It's really cool. You can tailor the frequency response to get a different sound from your music. Really cool app. So there are two security seals. Time for my trusty blade. Now while I open this box, I want to tell you guys the channel just exceeded 2 million views. This is a huge milestone. And I'm very happy to have everyone's support. Okay, so the presentation, similar to the rest of the Music Maniac line. Oops, there's another security seal here. All right. Oh, wow. Very nice. Well, we'll take a look at this later. Let's see what else is in the box first. And owner's manual. We don't need that. Another owner's manual. So, quarter-inch adapter for your hi-fi system. And then you have a Apple certified 3-button remote control. And this side goes to the headphones. So it looks to be a single-sided headphone jack. I mean a headphone cable. And then we have a carrying case. Also very similar to the rest of the Music Maniac line and the Urban Raver line that I showed you guys not too long ago. And then here's your clip for your hook. So you hook it to your book bag. Really nice. Put those aside. Alright. The headphones are significantly smaller than the D600, so it's definitely more portable. And the fact that it has a single side cable entry so less tangle. Very comfy ear pads, super soft memory foam. The D600 that I have is perhaps one of the most comfortable headphones I own. It's over the ear, and the ear pads are super comfortable in there. These are really light as well. As you can see, the headband adjustment is really smooth. Good padding on the headband itself too. These headphones look amazing. Really nice. So this is should be, it looks to be an on-ear design. I'll tell you more about that, if it's on-ear or over the ear, when I do the review on these. Now that I have the entire Music Maniac family, I'm going to do a review on the entire line for you guys. So let me show you the bigger brother, the D600, comparing to the brand new 340 and then the 600. So as you can see, the 600 is significantly bigger. So this is certainly more portable. And at $299, it's definitely more affordable as well. So design-wise, it's very similar. The 600 feels to be metal, some maybe magnesium, because they're both pretty light headphones. Very nice, right? So the ear cushions are, the opening is a lot smaller than the 600. You can see that. So there you have it. This is a first look at the brand new Denon AH-D340 Music Maniac. This headphone is designed for the mobile audiophile who is always on the go. And I like the fact that the cable has an iPhone and Android remote control. Now for Android devices, from my understanding, is that the volume up and down will not work, but the pause and play does. So this is really nice. Looks to be very comfortable as well. All right, so stay tuned for my review. I will have a review on these guys in a couple of weeks or so. I'll let you guys know how it sounds and how it fits, and I'll show you what it looks like on me. So stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching. This is a quick look and unboxing of the brand new Denon AH-D340, priced at $299. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys again next time. Bye bye.